Hello, YouTubers. This is the Noobifier. On Friday, the 16th of April, there was an hour-long Star Citizen Live titled Audio Team Roundtable with Phil, Graham, and Bob. Here's what you need to know. They plan to add a ship-wide PA system and red alert in the future once some background systems are implemented. They elaborated that they plan to use the back end of the current VoIP system to add this. Sounds can and will use ray tracing to precisely position audio sources, and this is currently being worked on, but that was said to be a long way away before we hear more. When added, it will also be used to make AI react correctly. 3D spatialization support such as Atmos or other models will be added in the future. They did say that working from home has complicated sound production as not everyone has a full sound studio in their houses. Adding the immersion of AI chatting with landing zones and security is on the sound roadmap. They also plan to add the ambient conversations between AI in the future, and they would also react to the situation, such as shooting into the air. They said that the audio performance can be impacted by server performance indirectly in the form of sound desync if the frames are particularly low. Ship sounds are designed based on the concept of what the sound team would call a style guide. Each ship company has its own set of distinctive sounds, just like they have a distinctive style cue. Space whales will need sounds that have not yet been done, but the developers went into detail explaining how this task would be done. As it's a living being, the sound would have to be made for if it was happy or sad, or if it was injured or eating. All of this would need to be animated and rigged to subsumption so that it worked with the rest of the game. Sonic booms, Doppler, and other real effects will not be fully realistic to improve how the flyby and other sounds are related to the player. They said that actually modeling this would be super costly, as each planet would have its own speed of sound based on the density of the atmosphere. That would need to be calculated for as many as thousands of individual players, etc., etc. The hangar jukebox is going to be fixed in the future, and then the developer said that the idea of a player being able to stream music throughout the ship won't be possible due to obvious copyright issues. Crusader Planet will have its own sound palette as wind will dominate the ambience. The developers confirmed that they have and will record themselves, then apply filter to speed up the creation of new sounds. And VoIP is still evolving and being polished. That's it. Thank you very much for spending your time with me. Fly safe, and I'll see you in the burst.